go ahead and contact Shopify store, ask for evidence, be like, hey, this is a fake legal document. Hey, they actually don't own this product. Basically show evidence that it's fake. Basically, you know why it's fake. If it's obviously fake, and show why it's obviously fake, go contact Shopify and you're most likely going to get your store back. I've done this many times and Shopify will just give you your store back. It's that simple. So